Okay guys, I have an embarrassing admission. I have to admit something very embarrassing. One of the few sites I really admire, local sites I really admire, is one called Digital Mukmin. And it's a photo blog, or it's a photo site done by this Ustaz in Kota Baru, in Kelantan. He's got some amazing pictures. You just have to go and do a search on Digital Mukmin. And just now, while we're walking away from the crowd at the Nomination Center in Manek Urai, in Kuala Krai, I came across him, you know, and he was walking in his jubah, and he was carrying this, I think it was Canon with a white lens, you know, and then somebody said to him, "Oh, Ustaz, ambil gambar." So he turned, put up his Canon, and blasted a few rounds, you know, and I said, "Hey, this is Digital Mukmin." So I went up to him and said, "Hey, Ustaz, I am a real admirer of you, and of your site." Yeah, I was like, "Saya betul-betul menikmati lah, even the best Malay lah I could master at that very brief moment in time." And I took out my Malay Malaysia Kini card and I gave to him. And fuck, you know what? I didn't even take a picture. Yeah, I didn't take a picture, even, never mind without him, tak apalah, but at least take a picture of him. I didn't even do that, you know why? I was so like shocked that, hey, this guy, my hero, man, you know, whom I regard highly, you know, because his pictures are like, it's so spiritual. You have to really look at his pictures. It's wonderful. But anyway, so I was flabbergasted. I was shocked. I was don't know what. And I couldn't believe it. And there he was right in front of me, and I had two fucking cameras, and which is amazing for a guy who cannot shoot a clear tech shop photograph with an autofocus camera, has got two cameras on his side, and there I was in front of Digital Mukmin, shook his hand, told him how much I admired him, and I did not even put my camera to my eye to take one shot of the great man. Okay, that is my admission. I feel like a freaking fool. Which I gotta admit, I am lah, kan? I mean, you know, what the fuck lah, kan? I mean, right? But there you are, man. What a horrid day! It was a horrid day! You know, we couldn't get... what the fucking quick.com up. We couldn't get anything out. There was no fucking 3G.
Penat. Lama dah penat.